Thank you. Ouais. Ok, you can hear me. Ok. Good, 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 good. I can't mute my stream, can I? I cannot. Okay, I lied about not having a mic. Oh, shite. Alright guys, I do have a mic. Do have a mic. Fuck. I'll change it after stream. The reason why I turned on my mic is because, bro, like literally I'm just fishing, boring, 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 right? You know, and you know what? I kinda wanna talk. Not that I want, not. Point is, it'd be more entertaining if I were to talk, right? You know, because we're fishing, bro. You know, fishing, you know, talk about communication. Okay, what the, which is some leather boots. Oh, nice. Usually I stream on Twitch, but not today. I'm streaming on YouTube. Took me a while to get this fucking set up, to verify my channel and all that, you know, YouTube is weird, but you know what, we got it all under control, we all got it under control, so, I think we got it, so yeah, hopefully the stream stays, I don't know if it like, saves it. I'll try to see, but it probably will stay. What? I'm not sure. Probably, right? Probably. Green, I could get some bad items, probably, but I need like some enchantment boost. I need a good fishing rod. I'm gonna take for it, you know. For this to get good. Need a good fishing rod for this to get good, bro. Like, it's really needed. It's really needed. I'm saying? It's really needed. So yeah, I'm gonna be fishing for a bit. And then after that, hopefully we go mining. Go mining, you know. I want my... my first stream on YouTube to be fantastic. I want it to be fantastic. Fantastic. And I might not stay on this road for too long too. I might hop on with my friend, my boy, if he hops on. Hopefully he does. Hopefully he fucking does. Hopefully he does, right? He will, right? He will, right? Yeah. Jesus Christ, bro, what is that? Bro, that's a drowned, but where the hell is it coming from? What the hell is coming from? It's kind of getting annoying. Put it on an altar here. You're mad at me because you're underwater, right? You're underwater. You're underwater. Come here, bitch. Oh, there's two of them. Though? There's two of them, what the hell? Again, I know I said no mic, but you know, kind of got bored just sitting here and not talking. So, now, if the video does stay up after I finish stream, I'll change the title. I did have no mic for the first 7 minutes. bed. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, go to bed. And then I go here with Naggy. Naggy. Okay. Damn, my mic is catching me right there. Everything. What the hell? Okay. So. I'm gonna fish again. I'm trying to get everything from my inventory. Not everything. I'm just trying to. Like now, in modern Minecraft, you fish for good items. If not, you do a little sweatshop villages. I still don't know how to do like that type of stuff, like the sweatshops and everything. So that's why I kind of avoid it. But at some point I am going to learn how to do the sweatshop. Might even watch a YouTube tutorial for it. I had no choice, I wanna stop being bored in Minecraft. I think Minecraft adds those things because so you cannot get bored in survival Minecraft, because it's a common thing to get bored in survival Minecraft. It's a very common thing, and I'm glad Minecraft adds a lot of shit, a lot of stuff, so you won't get bored. But it's just me, doing this instead of looking for a village, start a sweatshop. I don't like the music, kind of scared me. The music kind of scared me. I need an OP enchantment, and then I need an OP fishing rod before this one breaks. I need it now. Okay, I should have killed the Enderman. Any dragon? I'm trying to finish this game. I'm trying to beat it. You know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. I need enchantment books. I'm level 24, bro. What the hell is that zombie doing? What the hell? what a weirdo. What a weird tone. He's popping up with his music sometimes, bro. Look for him. Oh, yeah, charge my phone. My phone's about to die. Oh, shit. My phone is about to die. this mic is so good. I got this like a few months ago, and I'm still impressed with how good this mic is. Some of that, and then just take this. What are you trading? I'm already the same one. I mean, this guy always offering some useless ass shit for some emeralds, bro. He never has good trades, dude. If you're gonna spawn in a village, at least let it have good trades, bro. Like, come on. Can I make this villager let's go. Start a sweatshop or something, or no? Does it have to be like a villager from a village? I hope there's a village nearby. Looking for some. And then again, I don't know how to do the sweatshop. I want to move, bro. Wait. Because in my friend's world, I have a very, very broken fishing rod. Well, not anymore. I think I lost it due to me dying and it had a curse vanishing on it. But I had a really good fishing rod. And, oh my god, bro. I love that shit so much. Sucks that I had to lose it, but I think I had I have a lot more fishing rods, so. I think I'm straight when it comes to fishing rods, because hopefully I wish I could get on the stream and could show y'all the things I made in my friend's world. Some good shit. You know what, guys? Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna close off this world, my dog, be my doggo. Then what we're gonna do now. And start a world. We're gonna start a world. Hardcore mode. I don't have realms, but no, I always see, saw like, hey, I should make to go. Creative, I'm gonna make a creative world so I can practice, so I can learn. to new Minecraft shit. I'm creative, modern Minecraft school. Yeah. Modern Minecraft school. Skew. Okay. Advance. We need to get to, we need to go to a village one. So we can, see. We'll do a. Let's do a, oh, God. Let's do a. Desert village? Nah. Let's do a coastal one. Okay, my corners, yes. This is creative, so we're just gonna. So now, we know that the stream is doing fine. The stream is doing, like, you know, it's going well, so we don't gotta worry about that. How to make a sweatshop? It's called a sweatshop? Enslave villagers. Villager trading hall. I'm gonna build a villager trading hall on them. I don't know how to do it, like a sweatshop in general. How to enslave them. How to. Let's do like everything. You know what I'm saying? So. Yes. So, my God, what am I looking at, bro? Jesus Christ, bro. What are these videos, bro? What are these videos? 23 million views? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna let them know who their new leader is and that they work for me now. Attention, everyone!
The hell?
Y'all work for me now. You can start building me a mansion ASAP.
I bet.
The mansion looking nice so far.
Hey, yo. Why aren't you doing anything, bro?
Hey, village gonna be.
If you could.
So my village tomorrow. Hey, those.
Okay, I think. Alright, I guess, when you meant enslave them, I mean literally enslave them, but let's just do this, okay.
Don't get hurt, but after you have your zombie in there, go ahead and throw a name tag on him so
terrorize villagers. But, yeah, once you have your zombie in here, this thing is pretty much good to go. All you need now is a potion, a splash potion, a weakness, and a golden egg. Before we let the zombie attack the villager, let's go ahead and lock in his trades. So go up to the villager, and we're going to go ahead and trade some paper for some emeralds. Just go ahead and do that trade. And now this librarian has those trades locked in. So he's going to sell bookshelves and knockback and all that fun stuff. And all of this is going to end up being for one emerald. So after you've traded with him, go ahead and flick the lever. The zombie is going to start attacking the villager. Again, make sure you are in hard mode. If you're not in hard mode, then your villager will die. So again, make sure you're in hard mode. After you have your zombie villager, you can go ahead and flick the lever and the zombie villager will come back up. Then go ahead and use your splash potion of weakness on the zombie villager, along with a golden apple, and the transformation process will begin. Alright, so moving on from this, while we wait for that zombie villager to be cured, we have two options now. First, we can build more of these chambers, or we could just add more villagers in the area. If we add more villagers in the area, every time we cure this zombie villager, we're actually going to end up getting cheaper trades. However, they are temporary and they are a lot worse than one emerald. They might be like 20% off.
Classy. We're gonna go. What am I even doing at this point? Let's just look for a village of librarian. Hello, librarian. What are you? Huh? What are you? 15 coal. 15 times 5. 15 times 5. 75. Give me just a second, my boy. I'm gonna give you some good shit. 65, 76, 77, 78, 79, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. Hey, you. What the hell? Oh, no, this is the third village. What the fuck? Give me a second. Where is the other fucking village here? Give me some of that. Give me some of that. Okay. What the? I will enslave ya. Okay, you. You got it. You. 25 paper? Move, I'm not moving out the way. You are cheating with me. Move it. What? Yes, I got you. I'm gonna learn. Give me a second. I know this is cheating, but like, you know, I want to see if we keep, if we keep trading with this guy. Actually, I need a book as well. Fuck. Where are you going? Wait, believe me. Where are we? Hey, you. No. Do I gotta keep trading with him or? Let me see. If I keep getting emeralds and books, will I keep getting? Where are you going? Hey, where are you going? Come back here. Okay. Huh? fuck? You're scared. Infinity is crazy. Bruh. Okay. I got the idea, but okay, let's just not worry about that right now. What I want to do now is learn the freaking other things that is the architects. What do those do? Oh, banner pattern. Die. Let's do red. Red. How do I add that to my shield? It's an anvil now. No, it's not. Dude, what is it? Is it What could it be? What's a fletching table, bro? What does that do? Right. Guess not that. Beehive. Shit. Ah, I see. I'm cracking the table. Oh, yay. What did I not know was that? How do you earn these? How do you earn these? Shit. How do I earn these? Like the those thingies, those patterns. Do I just make them or what? What are they called again? What the fuck are they called again? Banner patterns. Yeah, banner patterns. How do you earn them? the other. How do you earn these? How do you make a banner pattern? Let's see, how do you make a banner pattern? The paper along with a I'm gonna tell my boy to open up his Minecraft world. Let's see. And see. Let's see if he responds. Excuse me. It's already been 40 minutes. No. It's barely been 40 minutes. What? That's crazy. Let's put on these chests. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. We got that. Now we do. There's way too. Loading 3. Knockback 2. Sharpness. Damage is insane. Jesus Christ, the sword is crazy. Breaking 2 or I'm breaking 3. Let's need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There you go. Okay, we gotta really overpower another red sword. I'm gonna get an overpowered bow. We're gonna get protection. Leggings. I'm gonna get this for our helmet and this for our boots. So, helmet will have fire. Alright. Protection. No, crap. Swift sneak. What's a swift sneak? What is swift sneak? Let's look that up. Look that up. Swift sneak. Four. Leggings. walk more quickly while sneaking. That's crazy. Look at that. Then crosswalker or boots. But I'll need feather falling as well. Feather falling. The swords. Two. Affinity, I would use it for my helmet, respiration. So I could be okay. Swords would be on my as well as these. Oh god, okay. And the belly and see. Because last time I fought the warden with these type of enchantments, I got killed immediately. I want to see if I guess the 27. My god, 27 enchantment, that was just insane. I want to see if that's if they nerfed them. Using nerfed term in Minecraft is insanity. Okay. Crap. Okay. Just give me a second. Crazy! Swift sneak is insane! Okay. Got that. Now, worship, what we're gonna get. Arrows of poison. I'm gonna stack of these. Stack of that. Chat. Would I be surprised if a verified person commented? Nah. I would be surprised. If a verified person? Yes, I'd be surprised. I'd be surprised. Brandon YT the best. 101k is crazy. Oh my god. You're insane, bud. You're insane. What's the doing what you do, though. You know what I'm saying? Because 100K subscribers is insane. That's insane. That's insane. Yo, sub? I appreciate it. Appreciate it for real. Should I jump my trident? I think I should. Nah. Okay, we good now? We good, right? Okay. You're straight? I think we're straight. I think we're straight. Okay, but Brad Brandon, I appreciate the sub and I appreciate you tuning in to the live stream, bro. Okay, now I'm gonna spawn the warden. Bro, I'm so bored, I don't know what I'm doing. where's the warden at? Where's the warden? He does have his own spawning, right? Wait a second. Yeah, I figured you were adults. I figured. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be some more, right? But no, still, I still appreciate you. I still appreciate. I still appreciate the sub. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Survival. Oh my god, look at that, bro! Bro, like, he's insane! Like, you see what I'm telling you, bro? You see what I'm telling you, bro? Like, bro! Like, that just ain't no way! Like, he's not beatable! Like, he's not beatable, bro! Like, with the armor I had. Like, you saw the broken armor I have. And I got annihilated. I got annihilated, bro. I got annihilated, dude. Like, this guy's insane. Spider, you're dead, bro. Took him like less, like not even like I think like I'm right. I should have counted Loki. But this broken, oh my god, bro! No, like that. It like if it surprises me that he isn't considered a boss, bro. Like what? It surprises me that like he isn't considered a boss. Like it's insane, bro. It's insane. Yeah. I'm sorry, like, dude, I'm so surprised, bro. Like, one hit. Just one hit, bro. and I was already at two, I think 1.5 heart. Like, dude, he's insane. Like, how do I beat someone like that? Like, how is he not considered a boss, bro? Like, bro, touch this hat. God, I hate it so much. Dude, like, no, I'm sorry, dude. Like, I'm like, still so shocked, bro. Hello, Shanda Clifford. What's up? How you doing? No, like, dude, I'm so surprised. Like, no, like, I can't get it out of my head, bro. Like, what? I'm getting more viewers on here on YouTube and then on Twitch, bro. What the hell? I should start streaming on YouTube more often. About to hop off this world and just go to like servers or my friend's world, but he's not responding to my messages, so in the meanwhile we're just gonna go to like other servers and play like some survival games or some other Sky Wars. Let me do that now. Let me see. I'm surprised at the amount of people that are watching the stream. Honestly insane. Let's do some. The high galaxy craft. Fuck it. Let's do the high. Oh shit. Well, I'm about to be in a a public server. Catch me there. That's if you have luck, because there's a hell of different servers. It's really rare for like someone to join the same server. It's kind of rare, you know, join your friend on a public micro server, because, you know, there's like this different types of servers. I don't know how to explain that, but you know what I mean. Kind of rare for like to play with a friend in the public server, because you know to be a different party is different, like different servers. And if you know what I mean, if you don't, you don't. But yeah, they can't hear me, right? I really hope they can hear me. Okay, we can do Skywars. Let's do solos. I don't need someone on my team. Fuck. I don't need anyone on my team. I do this shit solo. Right. Doing this. Bad. Ooh. Starting up good already. It's not a limited, what the hell? A plug that was up pretty shortly after placement. Interesting. Come with snowballs as well. Crouch. Oh, can I spectate? Oh, I'm spectating. Oh, okay. Nice. He's still alive. Bro, you got diamond boots, bro. What the hell? Damn, we gotta hurry up. Can you make it? You can make it, right? Right? No, you cannot. So it's him. Who else? This guy right here. Oh, he's definitely winning, bro. Look at him, bro. Oh, he hit diamond sword. Yeah, he's winning, bro. Diamond sword is crazy. Yep, okay. Yellow guy and red guy. Where's the red guy at? Red, red guy. Which red guy? What the hell is the red guy? He's not here? Wait, let's go to this area. Over And there's no like blocks building. He's probably not here. Just hiding. Wait, who won? The red I win? Oh, he won, what the hell? Why'd you win? How'd you win? What the fuck did he win? It's quite tough. I wanted to, oh yeah, there he is. Play some survival games, bro. Yeah, I see, I used to be a goat, a goat, a goat, bro. Fucking go. Damn, this other people, what the fuck? Okay. Bad. Bad start. To be fair, there was a lot of people here. A lot of people, so. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, no, we got shit. Me off guard, or he or she, they caught me off guard, so we're just gonna forget about that. Let's just get like two or three things from the chest. Like, bro, people already have some good armor, bro. Like, how does that make any sense, bro? God, does that make any sense, bro? Like, I'm getting some bad shit. God. What's this? Activity tracker. Okay. No. Fuck. Why didn't he get... Oh, my God. Okay. So, next time... Oh, okay. If I do get a cobweb, then I get a TNT, what I'm going to do is... get stuck on a cobweb. I'm gonna just get away. Give me some of that good shit. Come on. Okay, it's better. But it ain't good enough. Deathmatch, fuck's sake. What is this loot? No, wait, not yet. Wait, hold on. Fuck. Okay. What the grenades? What the look what he has? What is this? What does he have? What the fuck? In a way, bro, what was that? What the hell was that? Okay. Grow Wars. drop, blah blah blah, the bridge, catch the plaque, treasure war, sky war, just build block part, hide and seek, grab it, that's one. This isn't the run. It's too different. What could we have? Why are they so tiny? Okay. What the? Again. Okay. Just gotta be careful right here. Wait. Bro, oh my god, for fuck's sake. Bro, that's so stupid. Okay. Oh, fuck. You don't even get a like, chance to see you get to play something? No, what? I guess not. What else is there? Over here. Your unlock stopped to open. Let's look at the store. Hell no. What the fuck? Okay. I used to love playing Capture the Flag back then. Okay. blue team. Trust me, yeah, we'll do good. No G. No G. Let's not play, okay? I just killed myself. Okay, nice. I will do this. They can do there many ways, but he's weak. Why are they attacking so aggressively? Okay. Bro, oh my god. Bro, oh my god. Bro! For the love of God. We got the arrow upgrade, so I'm pretty sure we're at the moment we're fine. I don't know if the base got. Fuck's sake. Let's go. go, buddy. Come on. Let's go! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Okay, okay, okay. So I'm over here just spending on upgrades.
Oh, I died.
Get him, get him, get him, get him. What? No, 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 no. Wait, they came through. Fuck. They came through. Oh, no. Oh, no. Fuck. Fuck, they came through. Dude, I need to buy the inventory now. Oh my god, I need to buy the inventory now, bro. This isn't gonna cut out. This isn't gonna cut it out. Robot. Come on. Bro, how did I die? How did I die, dude? Like, oh my god, no way. Somebody get our flag! Come on, somebody get our flag! Please! 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 Fuck, they're coming. Oh my god, no way! Where's our flag? Why the fuck is he fast? Oh my god, no way. Why is he fast as hell? Oh no, we're done for, bro. Oh, we're done for. Bro, oh my god, no way! This guy's a virgin! No! Bro, oh my god. Alright, boy. We out. This is such a dumb game. I'm kidding. That was fun. I look, I had fun. To be honest with you, I had fun. No cap. I'm gonna start streaming on YouTube more now, to be honest. Alright, hopefully I can stream tomorrow. But for now we're out, so it was good, so I don't know what else to say, so